Okay guys, welcome back to Want to Make a Mod With Me. And yes, now this is all the things we actually do have in the mod so far, because, well, I did make a lot of progress from Monday to Wednesday, and on Wednesday I updated 1.5. There was so many errors that I didn't want to continue, so I just scratched everything. And you know, I still got the source code, so we can just easily get everything back. And yes, what I have done is I've made some ore, copper ore, tin ore, and silicon ore. These are all textures from MineGoBum, I believe. And yes, this one smelts into copper ore, copper ingot, tin ingot, and silicon ingot. So yeah, now I'll make these, you know, render and generate in the ground. And yes, now as well, if you have any ores, just send me a ore texture and a ore ingot, and yes, I shall, you know, create it. I'll be glad to do so. My email is down at the description, or you can just send an email to magbag@yahoo.nu. And yeah, you know, the reason I scrapped everything is because, well, we didn't have any, you know, cool stuff, and I want to make a you know, a let's play with this mod. So that's why I am trying to get you to, you know, make the ores now, because then we can, you know, create the ores so they generate, and then I can start play and then, you know, update as I am playing. So yeah, I thought that would be cool. And yeah, I'll be back next time, everybody. Make sure to, you know, create your own fantasy ore thingy that you like to see in the mod. Send me an email in the description. And yeah, I'll see you all guys later. Goodbye. Yeah.